now. Diamonds are for you.
Hold on. ADPi is
diamonds.
Roommates.
Always having someone to eat lunch with. I remember when I was in your shoes as a lost freshman, and I hadn't found my niche on campus yet, and ADPi has been my home ever since.
ADPi is azure blue
and white,
has allowed me to use my talents in a leadership position.
Diamond families,
big
and little.
That's the best thing that ever happened to me. When I was going through recruitment 3 years ago, I was trying to find a group of women that I could aspire to be like, and that's seriously what I found in ADPi. Every girl that I've met through the sisterhood has helped me become the woman I am today. Don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear. The trouble in my drag you down. You get lost, you can always be found. Just know you're not alone. Cause I'm gonna make this place yours.
ADPi is happy moments in my day. My college experience.
Christian womanhood.
Pop top.
ADPi has allowed me to use my skills in a leadership position. I'm scholarship chair and I'm proud to say that ADPi has had the highest GPA on campus for the fifth consecutive semester.
ADPi is being able to be weird and not be judged for it.
I want everyone to experience what I have.
We love ADPi.
ADPi is never being alone.
ADPi to me is family.
Ronald McDonald House.
Teeter Totters.
The peanut butter to my jelly and my sandwich.
Serving our community.
T-shirts!
My favorite part of ADPi is the high moral standards that we uphold ourselves to.
ADPi is more than just letters.
It's a good time.
Mallard balls.
ADPi is athletics.
Love.
Everything.
I never thought I could get so much out of a sorority.
ADPi is having a home away from home.